Vijay Chadda is now joining us, CEO of the Bharti Foundation. Mr. Chadda, thank you so much for joining us. You must have been hearing a whole range of worthwhile causes that we've been perhaps discussing all through the day, from manual scavenging and how to make sure they don't go into the drains, to many of these other ideas of how we can deal with the environment and to prevent so much waste from coming out. Anything in particular that you think is important and that you are driving?
Absolutely. I think privileged to be here. To start with, I mean, I'm deeply impressed by Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. He's truly an icon. And I would also personally raise my hand that whenever this is set up structurally, I would make a personal contribution towards manual scavenging and to buy one of these machines.
Right.
The Bharti Foundation, which I'm the CEO of, you know, it is our belief there that the most powerful agents of change are children. We continue to believe that education is the most important driver, and children can bring about the needed change in society today. The foundation runs 254 Satya Bharti schools in villages across 6 states in India, giving free quality education to over 46,000 children. And we also work with over 700 government schools. While education is the focus, come August 14th, when our Honorable Prime Minister made this clarion call and the Swachh Bharat initiative started, and our Chairman, Mr. Sunil Bharti Mittal, made a commitment of 100 crores towards Swachh Bharat, sanitation also became an important part of our entire education vertical. Our first project was in the district of Ludhiana, where we committed that in the villages of Ludhiana, over 1,000, every household which did not have a toilet would be provided one. We started this project in October 2014, surveyed over 1,000 villages, engaged with panchayats, appointed partners, NGO partners who would work with us, and in a period of 2 years ran IEC campaigns, worked with communities, and most importantly, used children as change agents to run the IEC programs, and we built over 18,000 toilets and completed this project in October 2016. In 2 years, every village in Ludhiana, every household which did not have a toilet was given one.
Right.
Every government school without a girl's toilet was provided a toilet. Went on to urban Ludhiana. And now we made a commitment that every police station in Ludhiana which does not have a toilet, one. And concurrently, we are also working in the district of Amritsar to build 20,000 toilets. It's not about the construction of toilets, it's about bringing about a change for Swachhata. It's about how we've engaged children, how we've included it in education. Children in our schools, through their initiative,
right,
over 3,100 toilets were built in their homes when they came to know as to how important a toilet is. There are children in West Bengal who gave up their scholarship and gave that money to their parents to build a toilet in their home. So it's the importance of Swachhata and the change which is happening. Yesterday and today, as a part of the Swachhata Divas, in over 500 villages, in 254 of our schools and over 500 government schools, 100,000 children, panchayat members, community members, and government officials have taken a Swachhata oath. While in all our schools, you know, running campaigns for social change, for issues like environment, to stop child marriages,
right,
educate girls, make sure every girl's in school, these are ongoing. For the last 2 years or 3 years, Swachhata has been a plank. And for the next 1 year, it is going to be the underlying current in everything that we do.
Right. Mr. Chadda, I just wanted to ask you.
A manual has been issued.
Mr. Chadda, sorry to interrupt you. I just wanted to ask you. You know, I remember 2014, the first Cleanathon that we did. You came on the program and you said, this is what we are really wanting to do. So from what you are saying, would it be fair to say you've achieved most of the targets and the goals that you'd set yourself way back in that first Cleanathon, which I remember you'd come for? Because it is 5 years later, so we're also trying to take stock of what was done, what was not done.
Absolutely, Vikram. I think we are deeply satisfied with what has been achieved, the impact. The most important thing is that in the 18,000 toilets or toilets which were built, a year after they were handed over, we also did a survey, a dipstick survey of 10 of those toilets. And what was most gratifying was to learn that over 99.5% of those toilets were being used. What was gratifying was to hear, you know, in our engagement with community members and the beneficiaries, was to learn as to how it had changed their lives. How, you know, old ladies, young ladies, how it had given them a completely new dimension to life, how it had made them feel more safe and secure, you know, how it had helped children in their education. So we are convinced that it's been a huge success. It has been a huge learning for us to see as to, you know, how much can we achieve by just doing things well, by picking up a campaign, remaining focused, and most of all, you know, involving children. I mean, it's unbelievable the change that children can bring. It's my personal belief that if every school in India, the 1.5 million plus schools that we have, if each school was about to, you know, was to take it upon themselves to say that their children will run campaigns, Swachhata will be, you know, a key pillar in what they do, I'm sure that this change will happen sooner than later.